Former Formula One boss Max Mosley has died, aged 81, following a battle with cancer. Mosley was a racing driver and a team owner before becoming president of the FIA in 1993. He was the youngest son of Sir Oswald Mosley, the leader of the British fascist movement in the 1930s. Under Mosley and fellow Brit Bernie Ecclestone, Formula One grew into a multi-billion dollar business. He's credited for pushing through much-needed safety measures on track and roads during his 16-year tenure as president.